हेलो फ्रेंड्स, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द माइक्रो ऑपरेशंस। व्हाट इज माइक्रो ऑपरेशन? एक्चुअली इट इज अ माइक्रो ऑपरेशन इज एन एलिमेंट्री ऑपरेशन परफॉर्म्ड विद द डेटा स्टोर्ड इन द रजिस्टर। मींस व्हाट एवर डेटा इज स्टोर्ड इन द रजिस्टर, यू आर गोइंग टू manipulate or update or performing some operation on it, then these particular operations are called as a micro operations. Micro operations are of four types. First is your register transfer micro operation. You can say that is your RTL, register transfer statement were there. Second is your arithmetic operations. Next one is your logic, and next one is your shift micro operations. Now these are the shift micro operations. The shift micro operations are of three types, that is logical shift micro operation, circular shift micro operation and arithmetic shift micro operation. Again, logical shift, circular shift and arithmetic shift is categorized by two, that is logical shift micro operation is of two types, that is logical shift left and it is represented as SHL. Logical shift right is represented as SHR, and circular shift micro operation represented as CIL and CIR. Arithmetic shift micro operation is represented as ASHL and ASHR. Now the first operation is shift micro operation. Shift micro operation is having three types: logical shift micro operation, circular shift micro operation and arithmetic shift micro operation. Now the first logical shift micro operation is again of two types, that is logical shift left and logical shift right. Now what is the logical shift left? You can represent it as an SHL. Suppose this is the 4-bit number. In the logical shift left, you are inserting 0 from the LSB side and the MSB will be lost. MSB will be lost and all the bits are shifted at the left side. How these are shifted? Suppose that I am taking an example. Suppose example 1 is there. Suppose R1 having 0101. In this point of view, 0101, there is a 4-bit register R1. You can write it as 0101. At this side, from the LSB side, you are inserting 0. And this particular 0 will be lost. MSB will be lost. You can say in the logical shift left, at the LSB side, this is your LSB side and this is your MSB side. The LSB side inserting 0 and MSB side, your MSB will be lost. It means what? In the R1, after shifting SHL, R1 will be what? Here 0101. This particular bit will be lost. If I am taking the next example, as an example 2, suppose that R1, R2 register having 0010100. 8-bit register. If this particular 8-bit register, if I am applying SHL R2, then what will happen? Inserting 0 from left side and this particular 0 will be lost. It means what? At the MSB side, 0 will be lost and this one here. So when you are inserting 0, the answer will be 0010100. This MSB will be lost. This is your logical shift left operation. Now, in the logical shift right operation, you are inserting 0, insert 0 at the MSP side. This is your MSP bit and this is your LSP bit. At the LSP side, this particular bit will be lost and all the bits are shifted. Actually, shift operation is nothing but you are changing the position of all bits which is inside the register. रजिस्टर के अंदर जो भी बिट पोजीशंस है आप केवल उसे चेंज कर रहे हो विद द हेल्प ऑफ शिफ्ट माइक्रो ऑपरेशन. इन द लॉजिकल शिफ्ट राइट व्हाट यू आर गोइंग टू डू दैट एट द एमएसपी साइड इंसर्टिंग जीरो एंड इन द एलएसपी साइड यू आर लॉस्ट द पर्टिकुलर बिट. इट मींस इफ आई एम टेकिंग वन फर्स्ट एग्जांपल दैट इज सपोज आर वन रजिस्टर आर वन having 0010 value. Suppose, then what will happen when I am going to do the operation of logical shift right? SHR R1. What will happen? 001 and 0 is there. Here at the LSP side, this particular bit will be lost. And here, this particular bit here inserted. 0. And what will happen in the SHR R1? What will be the result is SHR 0 will be inserted to 0 is here. This particular 0 is here. This particular 0 is here. This 1 is here. And this particular bit will be lost. So you can write it as SHR R1 is there. Suppose I am taking the next example. Suppose R2 equal to 1100101. Suppose this is the 8-bit register. In the 8-bit register, if I am applying SHR R2, then what will happen? 0 is inserted here. 0110001 and this particular bit will be lost. So this is the answer for the shift right operation. This is the overall concept for the logical shift micro operation for the logical shift right and logical shift left. Now, in the circular shift micro operation, this is the second type of the circular shift operation. That is, circular shift micro operation is again of two types. That is, circular shift left and circular shift right. These are the CIL and CIR is there. In the circular shift left operation, what is going on? There is, suppose I have a 4-bit number. These boxes represent the 4-bit number. I am taking as an example. In the circular shift left micro operation, what will happen? In the circular shift left, this particular MSB goes to the LSB. Here this particular bit goes to here. It means what? Here all the bits will be shifting. Now if I am taking an example, suppose R1 register having 0010 and I am applying CIL R1. CIL R1 means circular shift left operation. In the circular shift left operation 0010, this particular bit goes here and all the bits accordingly change. It means what? What will be the answer? That is, this particular bit is what? 0 is here and all the bits are changing their position. That is 001 is here and 0 is here. So this is the circular shift left operation. Means what? Actually what we are doing, this is your MSP. MSP is converted into the LSP and all the bits are shifted accordingly. MSP goes to the LSP and all the bits are shifted left shift. This is the circular shift left. Now in the example 2, I am taking R2 equals to 1001001. Suppose then in the circular shift left, what will be going on? This particular MSB goes to here. So the answer will be circular shift left, R2 will be what? R2 content having means size of the R2 is 8 bit. Now circular shift left is what? This particular bit goes here. This MSB will be goes here and all the bits shifted accordingly. This particular is here and this particular bit is come here. This particular bit is here and so on. This is 0, next 0, next 1, next 0 and next is 0. This particular bit is already there. So 8 bit content, already 8 bit content is there. Only the what is shifting, the MSB is converted into the LSB. So this will be the answer for circular shift left. Now the next is circular shift right operation. Circular shift right operation, you can represent it as a CIR, small CIR. Now in the circular shift right, what will be going on? This particular LSB is converted into the MSB. This is LSB convert into the MSB. Then what will happen? And all the bits are shifted accordingly. In the circular shift right operation, what is going on? Suppose if I am taking an example, sample 1 is there. Suppose R1 having 0011. Now, if I am applying this operation, CIR R1, what will happen? This particular bit, this last bit is goes into the MSB. Means what? LSB is converted into the MSB. In the circular shift left, what was going on? This MSB is converted into the LSB. Now the reverse order is taken place, that LSB goes to the MSB. Now what will be the answer is, 1 is here, next 0, 0, 1. This will be the answer for circular shift right operation. Now again I am taking the next example, that is example 2. So I am taking that R2 equal to 1001010. Suppose this is the 8 bit R2. Now you are applying CIR R2. In the CIR R2, what is going on? That this particular bit is shifted at here. Means what? This particular bit is shifted here. So what will happen? This 0 comes here and the other bits are shifted right. Means this particular 0 is here and others are 1 0 0 1 0 1 0. This will be the answer for circular shift right operation. Now in the arithmetic shift micro operation, before going to the arithmetic shift left and right operation, first we will discuss about the sign bit. Actually, arithmetic shift micro operation is used for the sign bit. This circular shift and logical shift is used for only the positive sign, but arithmetic shift micro operation you can apply for the negative number and positive number both. Now if I am writing here, that is plus 5, and plus 5 represented as 101. And in this particular 101, if I am writing this plus 5 in a 4 bit number, in a binary representation, then this particular bit represents the sign bit. This MSB is the sign bit. And if 0 is there, it means it is a positive number. If I want to write a minus 5 and 4 bit register is there, the 101 is again this is here, but the first bit of this particular bit number representation is, if there is a 1, it means what? It is a negative sign. This is the 0 is represent the positive sign and 1 is represent the negative sign value.
In the arithmetic shift micro operations, we are treating this particular shift micro operation as a sign bit number.
Now, in the arithmetic shift left operation, arithmetic shift left operation is the same just as a logical shift left. Means, if I want to arithmetic shift left operation will be there. There is a means you are inserting 0 and this particular bit will be lost and all the bits are shifted accordingly.
But the thing is that if you are applying the arithmetic shift left operation, in the arithmetic shift left operation, we are treating there is an overflow or not. It means what? What is an overflow? If I am saying the R1 register having a 4-bit number, means R1 having a capacity of only 4-bit value. R1 को आप represent कर रहे हो केवल 4-bit के number से, then what will happen? That is this particular, if some operation I am applying, कुछ particular operation हम apply कर रहे हैं, at that moment what will happen? This particular register will going on, may be possible if I am applying some plus operation, multiply operation, that time what will happen? That is, may be possible there is a 5-bit number will be there. The resultant will be 5-bit number or a 6-bit number. That time it will represent it as an overflow in the register. In the arithmetic shift left operation, you are applying the overflow operation. Now, if I am taking an example, and what is the actually the condition? First, you have to know what is the condition for the overflow. If the first two bits, if the first two bits differ, it means there is an overflow, or you can say overflow bit is enabled. Otherwise, or else, OVF equals to 0. This is the main condition for the overflow. Means if the first bit two bits differ कर रही है तो overflow is there, otherwise not. But it should be applied before any operation is going on. It means what? Suppose I am taking an example. Example 1. R1 equals to 0010. And you have to apply ASHL R1. What will happen? Just same as a logical shift left. 0 are inserting here. And this particular bit will be lost. But before that, before doing any operation, you have to check the first two bits. If you are checking these first two bits before the operation, before any operation you are going to do, before that, first check this particular operation, R1. If the R1, first two bits are same in this particular example, first two bits are same. So that this particular first two bits are same, it means there is no overflow or overflow equals to 0. After applying ASHL R1, what will be the answer? That is 0, 0, 1 and 0 is there, but there is no overflow. You have to write it here that there is no overflow. This is for the arithmetic shift left operation. Suppose if I am taking second example as an example 2. In the example 2, suppose 1, 0, 1, 0 is there. And you have to, this is the R2 register. Suppose R2 content having 1010, then what will happen if I am applying before the operation? You have to check there is an overflow or not. So in this particular 10, first two bits are what? Differ kar rahi hai dono bits, so that there is an overflow. Overflow bit is 1, or you can write it that there is an overflow. And after applying ASHL R2, what will be the answer? 0, 0, 1, 0.
दिस विल बी द आंसर बट इन दिस पर्टिकुलर एग्जाम्पल ओवरफ्लो बिट इज वन मीन्स ओवरफ्लो बिट इज इनेबल्ड. इनेबल मीन्स वॉट देयर इज एन ओवरफ्लो आफ्टर अप्लाइंग सम ऑपरेशन.
Now, in the arithmetic shift write operation, what is going on? In this particular, you know that the first bit is represented as a sign bit. In this arithmetic shift write operation, what is going on? That this particular bit, I am taking this particular bit as it is, and after that, arithmetic shift write operation will be taking place. That is, all the bits are shifted here at the right side, and this particular bit will be lost. It means what? If I am taking an example, suppose example 1 is there and R1 equal to 0, 0, 1, 1. Suppose. Then first bit, this particular R1 is represented as a 3. You can say positive 3 because first bit is 0. It means positive value. This particular will be treated as here. Means this is written as when I am applying this particular operation ASHR R1, then this 0 comes here, and by adding this particular 0 you are shifting this particular, so this particular 0 is again 0, next is 0, next is 1, and this particular 1 will be lost. This is for the arithmetic shift right. If I am taking the second example as an R2 equal to 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0. Simple 8-bit value. If I am taking this, it means what? This particular number is negative number because first bit is negative. Means first bit is 1. So I am taking it here as in this one because I am applying ASHR R2. 1 is like that, or by concatenating this particular 1, I am taking it here also 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, and this bit will be lost. This will be the answer for ASHR R2, means arithmetic shift write operation. Suppose this is the example for the shift micro operation. Suppose I am applying that R1 having a 8-bit register and having a binary value of 00101111 and 01. After applying the operation, what will be the result of the R1? That is shift left, arithmetic shift left, circular shift left, circular shift right, logical shift right, and arithmetic shift right operation. Then I will discuss that what will happen here. First, at the initially, R1 value is 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1 is here. Now, when you are applying SHL R1, what will happen? Shift left operation means what? At this side, 0 will be inserted and this particular bit will be lost. The answer will be 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1 and 0. Now, the next operation is ASHL R1. When you are going to apply arithmetic shift left operation, always find out that there is an overflow or not. Before any operation taking place, means at the initial value of the R1, you have to know that there is an overflow or not. Now, before applying any of the operation in the R1, you can check that these two bits are same. So you can write it as here in the arithmetic shift left that there is no overflow, or the at the end of the answer you can write it there that there is no overflow. Now in the arithmetic shift left R1, what will happen is again in this particular value, what will happen? The same answer will be there. 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0. I am applying this particular operation on R1. Again, the CIL R1. In the CIL R1, what will happen? Circular shift left. Circular shift left means what? MSB goes to the LSB. Means this one, this 0 will be here. and all the values will be shifted like that. 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1. Now, circular shift right R1. In the circular shift right operation, what will happen? In the circular shift left operation, actually what is going on? We have to always apply in this particular value. Now, in the circular shift left operation, we are also applying this particular R1 value, this one. Means what? In the R1, when you are applying circular shift left, means what? This particular 0 goes here. 0 is here and 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0 will be there. Now, in the circular shift right operation, circular shift right, when we are going to do circular shift right in the R1, what will happen here? That is circular shift right. Circular shift right means this particular value means LSP come here. Means what? 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0. Now in the SHR R1. SHR R1 means shift right R1. 0 will be inserted here. 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1. And this will be the lost. Or you can apply it here. That is in the shift right operation, in the R1 operation. 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0. And this particular bit will be lost. Next, ASHR R1. Arithmetic shift right operation. In the arithmetic shift right operation, what will happen? ASHR R1. R1 is what? This one. Arithmetic shift right means what? 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0. This will be the answer for this. Now, again the next example for the shift micro operation is there. Here the question is that starting from an initial value, whatever the value is there, there is a register, is a 8-bit register. Find out the binary values in R after a logical shift left, then followed by, then followed by. If this particular word will happen, that is a followed by. So in this time, what is going on? That if whatever operation you are applying, the output will be the input of the next. It means what? I am applying here. First, at the initial value, R equals to 110101 is there. Determine the sequence of the binary values in R after a logical shift left. Logical shift left means SHLR1. SHLR1 means what? 0 will be inserting here from the LSP side. 10 11101, and this bit will be lost. Now followed by circular shift right. Circular shift right. In this circular shift right, the word is followed by. It means what? Ab aap initial value pe apply nahi karenge. Ab aap kis pe apply karenge? First abhi kya kar rahe the? Is particular value pe apply kar rahe the. अब नेक्स्ट, अभी जो प्रीवियस क्वेश्चन किया था तो हम सारे ऑपरेशन इनिशियल वैल्यू पर ही अप्लाई कर रहे थे. यहाँ जो एक वर्ड आ गया फॉलोड बाय सर्कुलर शिफ्ट राइट एंड फॉलोड बाय दिस वन, तो जो भी पर्टिकुलर आउटपुट आया फ्रॉम द नेक्स्ट ऑपरेशन, दिस पर्टिकुलर इन आउटपुट इज ट्रीटेड एज एन इनपुट फॉर द नेक्स्ट ऑपरेशन. इट इज जस्ट एज एन सिक्वेंशियल ऑपरेशन इज गोइंग ऑन. So, in this particular CIR R1, what will happen? Circular shift right is here. So, this particular 0 comes here. Means LSP is converted into the MSP. 0 is here. 1, 0, 111, 0 and 1 is there. Now, next is followed by a logical shift right. Logical shift right means SHR R1. Now, I am not going to apply this SHR R1 on the initial value of the R. I am applying this SHR R1 of this particular. इट मीन्स वॉट दिस पर्टिकुलर आउटपुट वैल्यू इज ट्रीटेड एज एन इनपुट वैल्यू फॉर द नेक्स्ट ऑपरेशन बिकॉज आई एम यूजिंग दिस वर्ड फॉलोड बाई सो दैट एस एच आर आर वन इज वॉट एस एच आर आर वन शिफ्ट राइट zero will be inserting here 0 0 1 0 1 1 1 and 0 so this will be the answer final answer for the r value is what shr r1 having 0 0 1 0 1 1 0 will be there this will be the final answer for register r